my pain wasn't designed for him. He was just there.
So you're saying he was kind of collateral damage?
We was talking about me taking my children and her sister and auntie called the police. I was having a conversation with her stepdaddy and her mama and her, my wife, about me taking my children home. And somebody called the office. People that didn't even live at the house. Mm-hmm. But that's what they do. They intervene. Mm-hmm. They caused him his life. I'm sorry.
So what's next for you?
Death.
Yeah.
My intentions was to have y'all to kill me. I ran out of bullets.
That's a good thing they showed mercy.
Suicide by cop was my intention. I ain't fit to live. Not after what I done. Not in y'all eyes and not in nobody else's eyes. But God, you know. He forgives you for everything.